Not to mention that your Omnitrix is busted.
You broke it!
You broke it and turned me into this!
Kind of an improvement if you ask me.
What did we hit?
I don't know, we're stuck. He's gonna lay eggs in Gwen's head, and when they hatch, they'll eat her brain.
That's ridiculous.
What? You've laid eggs before. Just made it up.
Greetings, my simian friend. It's time for you to do the right thing. Amusing. Now I'm afraid I must insist you position your posterior firmly back inside of the Omnitrix. You realize, of course, that I'm interpreting your inappropriately aggressive response as an act of war. Sit here now. I demand that you release me. Too sweet.
I do what he says, or do you just need someone to translate?
Ben, he's right next to you. Just absorb him.
Oh.
I mean, really.